Amazing evening, gods. Tonight we're gonna draw Mademoiselle. An Easter Island head-related yokai. Almost just like the one from the American Museum of Natural History. I've seen him before. I love that guy. Alexa, what is an Easter Island head?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, Moai are the enormous Easter Island heads that have come to symbolize the ancient traditions of Rapa Nui, the native culture of Easter Island.
I remember that. You know, I saw the Easter Island head in the American Museum of Natural History back when I was collecting Eyewitness Museum tapes. That was a good day. Collecting tapes from the past. I missed that.
Fire, in a fire, fight like a warrior today. to stop heavy from things that carry a long time. Been up, you've been down. Tired and you don't know why. But you're never gonna go back.
There she is. Back when I was collecting that stuff, like, for Bears. You know, the Bears DVD tape that I got at the Museum of Natural History. I don't care how many I've collected. I watched them all. And, well, to be honest, I'm kind of proud of it. I'm kind of proud that I actually got them. Anyhow, that is how you draw Mademoiselle. That's how you say to a lady. There's the earring, that kind of stuff. That's her actual body. I'm actually kind of proud that I actually drew this character. That's all for now. Stegosaurus, see you later. Good night, folks.